That day, I opened an old suitcase stuffed in an out-of-the-way storage space in the attic, and there was the pendant. But that wasn't the only secret treasure I found in there.